fans who are joining us as we get set for this game.
Got some hits in this game early. Come on, drop the puck. We're ready to go.
There's the drop of the puck, and we're underway in tonight's battle. Brings it in. Wrist shot on. Pad. Bouncer. Soderberg. That is a shot that's going to be repeated. I guarantee you'll see it on the NHL Network. Trebuntsov. Good pass to get it up ice along the side. Good defensive work. That'll pick it off. Blum. Able to pick that puck up and able to control it. Nice work. Shot. That shot hits him and is blocked, even though I don't think he ever saw it coming. Nice breakup. Got the puck. Blum. I'll tell you something, early on, they are really aggressive on this forecheck. No balance, couldn't control it. Wants to get this up in a hurry. Loose puck in the zone, he's got it. Big wrist shot. Big time collision. Look at those two along the end boards. Did they ever go down? Leaves them behind. Missed that high. Puck under control at the point. Darn's pushing and shoving in front of the netminder. Looks like we've got a delayed call coming. Referee's got his arm up here. Play will go on for the moment. Finds a loose puck, holds it in. Shot gets blocked.
Penalty. 11 minutes, 23 seconds.
Save, you bet. Check it off, too.
Picks that one up at the point. Chance, everything but scoring. He hits the crossbar. Cards. Up the near side boards. A stoppage in play. That's going to be whistled on the offside. Over 7 minutes left to go. We're in the first period. Nobody's found the back of the net so far in this one. Looking for a teammate to pick that puck up off a face-off tie. There's the shot. He'll stop that one on an in-tight opportunity. Into the neutral zone. Check at center ice. That breaks up a possible odd man rush. To Blum. Carnes. Nice pass out of the defensive zone. There's an offer.
Credit as a goal scorer, this time he made the pass. Nice assist.
Pretty good defense by both teams at the start of this game. Finally, somebody
scored by number 14, assisted by number 73, and by number 00. Time of the goal, 14 minutes, 46 seconds.
There's a wrist shot. Scoring opportunity denied. Nice use of the pads. The Carnes breaks that up with a good poke check. Look at the opportunity. And the poke check breaks up the breakaway. Blum. Effort here is to cover that puck up, and he does, and we'll get a faceoff. Keep that thing in the offensive zone. He did. Knocks it away. Gets around him. Sounds ending the first. After one, it's 1-0.
Do you know someone in your community who knows the extra mile for help?
Boy, they've been able to do it without having any response.
Now the coaches are looking for volunteers. One coach got volunteers to play the game. The other coach has a whole bunch of no-shows.
And the goal that right now is the difference maker in this one as we head to our break. Take advantage of the end of that stick. He pokes it away in the defensive end. Stevens turned that thing over again. He's off and going on a breakaway. And that one's going to be whistled on the ice. Was up for grabs. He's got it. Needs to get rid of this puck. On the stick through center. Play is going to go on here, but we're going to get a penalty. This is going to be a delayed call.
Gutless. If you're going to hit him, at least give the guy a chance to know that you're heading his way. He nailed him from behind.
Keeps to move it from behind.
Long stick. Right place, right time. Move that puck out of there, and he did. Richards' coverage of the puck will result. Good hustle to get that one out of there. He's got that at the point. To Trebunsov. To Matthew. Just moves around him. Goaltender back in behind the net. Holds it up. Carnes.
Stick it up.
Got that puck in his own end. Time running out on the power play. Fires it. Love save. Freezes that. One chance. Down low, right where he wanted it. No puck on that one as he knocked it away. Good poke check. And he held on to it. Big time effort. Controlled along that blue line. Brisshaw uses the pads to knock that down. Oh, what a shot that was. Big, clean hit. On a breakaway. Chance scores. And that goal will tie this game. Stevens' chance came in that low slot area. Don't pass those up, and he didn't
get this ball.
Time of the goal, 9 minutes, 38 seconds.
Got the puck right in front. Nice quick snap. Unintentionally redirects that. Blum. Gets some ground on that one. Here's a 2-on-1. Gets down low. He shoots, he scores! Opportunity, 3-on-2. Uses the pass. Carnes needs to clear, and he gets that one out of the zone. Got to get out of the zone. Intercepts that. Look at the move. Snap that one. Blocker on it, knocks it away. Back in behind the net. Offensive rush, 3-on-2. Good defensive play. Takes the shot, scores! And that's going to tie this game up.
Just watching these players go at it, this is professionalism at its highest level.
Yeah, these guys are playing really well and really hard. I mean, you can't ask for more than what we've seen.
shot. Roughing.
He's got that puck in front of the net. Oh, he wristed that one.
Blocker save.
Out of the zone. Savantsov. Nice long touch on that. Up the middle of the ice, and he's moving. Pokes it away. Pass up the boards. He'll carry this one into the offensive end. Looking back to the point. Wrist shot on net. Save made. Good lead pass. Blum's body finding its way back in the game.
Here he's been kind of quiet, but everybody is awake now.
Got the stick in, knocks it away. He connected. That's a long pass from that defensive zone. He'll move this out of the zone. Barnes. Dangerous territory. Gets that puck. Trying to clear. Blum. That's a major league collision right there. What a shot. Picks up that rubber along the line. Easy save made by the goaltender. That is not a good shot selection. Soderberg. Big time collision right there. Let's see who gets up. All the way across to Soderberg. Great move. Good wrist shot. Love save. He's got that one. Zone. That'll keep this offense going. He's got it. Delayed penalty coming up. And another penalty in this game as he skates over to tell us what it is.
Number 21. 2 minutes for tripping.
Time of the penalty. 10 minutes, 2 seconds.
That'll be a good poke check. That puck along that blue line, he finds a handle. Great opportunity gone. Soderberg. And a good pass up the sideboards. Delayed whistle, penalty coming. So another whistle. A delayed call. We'll see what the call is. He's got that one on the stick. That was just a
defensively, but they've got to avoid four. Playing the rest of the period in the
power play.
Line
number 10-0. Assisted by number 43.
Time of the goal. 10 minutes.
Puck control here at the point. Good play to hold that in the zone. Nice wrister. And they've got to regroup. He clears the zone. Got it back in their own end. They'll start the rush to Blum. He's already picked up a power play goal in this game, and he's out there on this unit again. Good poke movement. Darn stick, right place, right time only.
Stick on puck, that's all you got to think about.
Price on the wing with the puck. That's going to go into the corner. Nice feathery touch. Big time shot. That's a good angle shot. Nice save with the pad. Into the middle to Soderberg. Into the zone. They got a 2-on-1. Has the loose puck. Outstanding save made and used the glove. Oh, what a job. Take a look at this goaltender's work here in this argument. To clear. On the charge, 3-on-2. That's the goal scoring effort right there. Nice glove save. That's a good chance. Richard Snedmeinding right there on that breakaway. That's worth taking a second look at, Bill. He was really good on that. Great success on faceoffs tonight. One of the reasons they're on top. Breaks that offensive flow up to Matthew. Lefting, trailing. There's a major league collision for you, and it's center ice to boot. To Matthew. Oh, there's a... He scores! Got to be careful there in front of his own net. Picks the puck up.
Last bit of the play.
And we're closing in on the end of the third. Outstanding finish. Up and over, ladies and gentlemen. That puck ended up over the glass of the crowd. We'll get a whistle there. Defensive effort to keep the opposing player from being able to do anything on the ice with this hit. He did.
Yeah, he always goes out there and he hunts pucks, but he also hunts bodies. Great contact for this guy.
To Soderberg. Boy, there's a fearless player right there. Put the body in front of it to Matthew. Blom. Long way on that pass. And they're into the zone. 2-on-1. Takes a shot. What a play with that glove. That was headed for the net. Matthew. Shoots. Blom's with an unselfish play. Intentionally blocking that shot and using his body to do it. Got that one covered. Face off coming. Still another save, but he's had a pretty quiet night out there in net. Not a lot of chances against him here.
That's why I'm having trouble figuring out just how sharp he is.
We've got to have a winner in this game. That's going to do it for three periods. Now we'll play overtime until somebody finds a game winner. Period goal that tied this game up as we head to the break. Looking for a game winner. Darren's poke check tonight has been most impressive.
Excellent reads of the play, and then he's got the coordination to make the poke check work.
You get him lined up, and you get a shot like that. Both of them got their licks in on that one.
Oh, talk about laying a guy out. Perfect impact.
And the puck is touched off, and that'll draw the icing whistle. stick. Hope checks it away. And there's the whistle on the ice and call on the touch. Over 4 minutes gone in overtime. And with a score tied here in overtime, we're looking for just one. Needs to clear the zone. Tremendous hit. Stevens got a marked man in this game.
I'll give him credit, man. He's got a lot of guts because he's gotten up from every one of these hits.
Touches the puck. That'll draw the whistle and an icing call. Wants to clear it out of there. To Matthew. He's created chances tonight. Two assists so far in the game. Darn's poke check tonight. Very impressive.
Gary, one of the keys is he always mirrors the puck with the blade of his stick.
Nice blocker save. What a move. Goaltender will cover that. Faceoff coming. That's shot's not going to go. Boy, did he make a nice play on that. Eastwood's face-off percentage tonight high. Gets another chance. Good poke check to free that puck up. Nice pass as they go tic-tac. Got it again. Return pass. Good check put on. Trying to stick that loose puck. Boy, somebody's got a big-time hurt, but he can't get off the ice.
And he doesn't want to let his teammates down. I mean, this guy's got guts.
They want to give the offense a chance. Keep that puck in the zone. He does. Richard's going to cover that one up for a face-off. Picks it up in the offensive end to Soderberg. Good pass right out in front to Trebunson. What a defensive dive to break that up. Pass intercepted. Carnes. He'll carry it now. Has that puck in a great scoring area. Kick save and a beauty. Blanc. Big time wrist shot. And that's it. They